My name is Luna and I don't know how to play video games.
And my name is Sol and I don't know how to play video games either.
But today we're gonna be playing a game called Pacify.
Le vamos a jugar de nuevo la fan. La fan es...
Le farm.
La farm is la farm.
Like, look for the pan and then for the chicken.
Seeking to find anything worth bringing back to
okay.
Let's look for this vaca.
What vaca? Vaca?
Uh-huh.
Where? Where's the cow? Where are you? Hay una empalizada.
En esa empalizada atrás, como que hay una vaca. Ya, yeah, ¿tú la ves?
Eso es una carretilla, baby.
¿Una carretilla?
Sí. I'm very sure about it because I'm seeing it. So we had to go to the barn and we had to go get those pans again.
Ya tengo mi pan.
Ya tengo mi pan. ¿Qué lo que? Estamos armados. Estamos ready.
Estoy fuera ya. What the
fuck?
Oh, pero salí por una puerta diferente y me... Ay, tengo miedo. Espérate. ¿Dónde ustedes están? Miren, esa puerta de la cocina.
I'm in the front.
In.
¿Qué pasa con la puerta de la cocina?
Como que da un barn en el patio.
Ah, okay. That's where the monster is.
Sí, no, it's not. Vamos allá, ven, sal.
Ay, no, yo no voy a salir
contigo,
por ahí, Brian.
Chicken, wow.
Voy a buscar un pollo.
I got my chicken already, bitches. Están durmiendo, están roncando.
I got my chicken already.
Okay,
bitches.
The monster's coming, guys. We have to be ready. Everybody had to smack him at the same time.
Yeah.
So it's more power.
Bien,
vamos
no,
para el barn.
Mejor quedarnos aquí, espera que venga.
Ay, no. We need action. It's time for some action.
Okay, alguien que entre y se sacrifique.
Okay, we have to go together, guys.
Ay, por mí, no me dejen
afuera. I think it's here that we have to go to the
where?
Barn.
Where is that? Oh my God, I hear something.
Yo también, salí de ahí.
Yo también, pero es por, te voy a decir por qué.
Where are you?
Right with you.
Okay.
Yo salgo porque afuera hay más espacio.
Exacto.
No es por miedo, ¿eh?
Let's go back to the house, guys.
Vamos, entre ustedes.
Of course, because otherwise... Where did you see the barn?
No me dejen atrás.
Cuando tú entras
en
la cocina... Ven, entra. Sigue derecho para la cocina. Uh-huh. Ahora sal por esa puerta. That's the barn.
Oh, shit.
¿Qué? ¿El qué? ¿Qué es eso? Ah, para atrás. Vamos para atrás, sí, vamos.
Claro, yo me iba
oh
a venir
my God.
Para atrás.
Vamos
pollo,
a entrar de esa puerta, sí.
It's close.
Yes.
He's coming.
Do you see that the door is trying to open itself?
Porque yes. Le estamos dando.
No, that's not what I saw.
That's not what I saw, Poldo.
The monster looks strong. Maybe there's a way to weaken her.
Okay, salió el monstruo. Cuando dicen eso, salió el monstruo. Y vamos para afuera.
I think it's almost the morning.
¡Ay!
¡Dele, dele, dele, dele! ¡Dele todos! ¡Dele todos! ¡Maldito! ¡Asqueroso!
¡Maldito!
¡Sucio! ¡Ahí te! ¡Oh, no, no! No voy para allá, mi hermano.
I'm running.
We're running.
No, déjame, no me dejen, perra.
Pero, biche, se comió a mi pollo, o sea.
Ah, no. Y se comió, no, mi pollo
el
no se lo comió.
Fue mío que se comió, va a matar a mí, sino, espérenme.
Hermano, pero venga.
El que tenga pollo, que no se escape.
Estaba escondido aquí, señores, vamos a buscar
guys,
pollo.
Guys, let's get more chicken.
Sí,
I have a chicken, but
¿quién
let's
no
get
tiene
more.
Pollo, además de yo?
Yo no tengo pollo.
Ah, pues
fue
el que
mí.
Tenga pollo, que se sacrifique, porque si no, no vamos a morir.
Es verdad, Sol.
Al que tiene pollo, él le coge el pollo primero.
Pero espérense. Yo no voy a ir para allá.
I just know that I need a chicken.
Me too.
Get chickens now, because we are far away.
Where the fuck is the chicken?
Ay, okay, ¿qué es eso que está ahí?
I'm
ahí.
Following you, Luna.
Ah. Para mí que esa no es una forma de matar al tigre.
We have to know. We have to know for sure. The thing is that there's no fucking explanation.
Mira, hay una cabaña.
We have to go to the house. Exacto. And look at the notes because the notes are the ones giving us the hints.
We haven't explored the second floor.
Exacto.
Yes.
We
have
to
explore
the second
floor.
All right, so let's go back
we
to the house.
We all have chickens.
Y nosotros nos vamos huyendo.
Going to the house or what?
Second yes, floor or what? Second floor, gang.
Wait for me.
I'm right behind you.
Escucho,
oh, shit.
He's
here. I'm scared. Mira Sol caminando de...
Oh, because you left me alone? Oh, my God. Why my flashlight is not working?
It is. What happened?
When you go to the second floor, everything becomes so dark.
Es que no hay luz. Pero yo lo veo bien. Mira, hay una puerta a la derecha cuando tú subes.
In there, it's like a balcony.
Taking care of free range chickens is difficult.
Oh, oh,
they run everywhere and are hard to catch. Sometimes I imagine hitting them.
I'm hitting him.
Let's go down then.
Yo me tengo que ir. Déjeme ir, déjeme ir.
O vete, vete.
Ustedes se quedan.
No, no, no. Let's go down, everybody.
Pero Dios mío, si me agarra, me morí. Pero ustedes tienen un chicken de sacrificio.
Grandmother gave me this old trinket a long time ago. She said she could activate the magic of the windmill if needed. She must have been losing her mind. I put it up in the attic.
So we have to go to the attic and get the windmill thingy.
The magic trinket.
Get out of the house.
I'm outside of the house already.
To Luna, get out of the house.
Okay, I'm going out of the house.
Then. You are alone. Okay, I'm going back because I don't want you to be alone.
I'm going out of the house already.
Okay. Where did you see the notes?
Why no one loves me to sacrifice?
En el segundo floor, en una habitación. I saw it.
Oh, shit.
En que la nota.
It looks like we had to go to the windmill and we had to...
We have
el
to go
molino.
To the basement to get the trinket. He's coming. He's coming. He's
Oye,
coming,
matar,
Brian. He took your chicken, Sol.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
We need to run, guy.
Yo no le di al chicken. No le di. Oh, yes.
Cuando él se vaya, me avisa. Yo me fui a esconder.
Okay, I got another chicken.
He's outside of the house. First of all, we have to go to a basement to get a trinket and then get it to a windmill.
Yes. So,
oh, no,
we go
oh, no.
to the basement. Miren.
Que hay algo para romper las cadenas.
What
¿verdad?
Is
oh,
this? This door is locked.
No suenen esa puerta tan duro. Mira, yo creo que no podemos subir ahí, romper esa ventana. Está abierta.
No, I cannot manipulate this window.
No,
no, I cannot jump that high.
He's coming.
Yes. Oh, shit. I saw him. Oh, shit.
Diablo, ¿a quién fue que le di?
Yo le di con el pan. Cuando me quitó mi pollo. So I need to find a chicken.
Let's go, guys.
I'm finding a chicken.
¿Y no lo podemos matar?
No, that's the thing. We cannot eat. We cannot kill him like this. We have to weaken him.
I'm here.
Oh shit, I don't have a chicken.
Get
he
one.
Took
I
my
got,
chicken.
Se cogió el mío, ya me tengo que ir.
I got one.
Oh
guys.
Shit, I don't know where
Hi.
Am I.
Guys.
Oh shit, he's coming behind me now! I'm in the
Let's
house.
Let's go in the house, al tercer piso.
Y yo...
Okay guys, I'm downstairs now, where are you?
Vamos a subir,
downstairs.
Vamos a subir.
Yes.
Yo te estoy viendo, Luna, está la cocina. Sí.
Okay, I'm going upstairs now. Oh, hello there,
Hola.
Brian.
Hola, vamos a subir.
How do you see me?
Pues subiendo, o sea,
okay. Yo estoy detrás de Luna, right behind you. I think my vision, I'm getting used to this vision. Go upstairs, all the way.
The monster is here.
Yes. That's the attic. The figurine is somewhere. Follow the thing that is shining.
This is the figurine. I have it.
Okay, what do we do with that?
I think we have to go to the attic.
Espérate, que no
Digo,
no.
To the basement.
Windmill, no sé qué.
Yo tengo que coger algo también.
Algo como para romper cadenas, dijo
Nene.
Nene que estaba, pero no sé dónde está.
Algo.
O sea, está en la habitación, mi Loki.
I don't know. I haven't seen anything else.
Aquí lo que hay pilas de cosas, diarios.
Yes, that I cannot read because I'm injured. The monster is close. Mm-hmm. I'm going to turn off the lights. You should do the same.
Don't leave me alone.
Yo no sé dónde tú estás. Yo tengo una habitación.
No me digas.
Ay, Sol, no me deja salir, Sol.
Sorry, Po.
Estoy en el baño. Necesito encontrar algo con qué abrir Las cadenas. Ah, aquí está.
¿El qué? ¿Dónde está el baño? Lo primero.
I have
it. The monster is closed.
People, let's go downstairs. Son. Downstairs, afuera, vámonos.
¿Quién prendió la luz? Espérame, espérame.
I'm downstairs.
Espérame.
Estoy afuera. I'm downstairs in the front door and I don't see you, bitch. I'm in the barn.
Yo
okay,
estoy en el
I'm going to the barn.
Todavía.
What is that? I'm going to the windmill.
Guys, comuníquenme.
Guys, I'm going to the windmill. I'm right behind
eso?
You. Ay, Dios mío.
This is creepy.
Bueno, en el
Where
segundo piso hay como una puerta para salir para afuera con escalera más grande.
Creepy. I can't find you. Ah, this is where I was, and I didn't have the key to that.
Okay, en el segundo
I
piso.
I did everything.
Hey, en el segundo piso.
What is this? The magic. It's the magic thingy. Guys, I don't know what I'm doing anymore, but there's some magic here. And what do I do with this? Bringing the monster to this
el
magic.
El monster viene.
¿Dónde tú estás, Brian?
Se comió mi pollo.
Brian.
Where are you?
Bring him here to the windmill.
No puedo salir. Me mata. He's eating right next to me. Me mató ella.
Okay, so mató. Luna, you're the only hope. Wow, it's beautiful. Entra. It's the magic.
Oh, you're cured.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
oh
my
shit.
God. You guys are
oh,
cured.
Oh, shit. Ah. Dice, algún herido para que coja para allá a ver qué pasa. Nene Frank is giving us the indications, but yes. Oh, resucitará a los muertos.
Ya
la magia ocurre
curaron.
En el cementerio. We have to get chickens now.
So, entonces tenemos que atraer el monstruo para allá, ¿o qué onda?
I have no idea.
I think I'm gonna go upstairs and read again, whatever the shit.
Ocean. Ah, no! He got me again.
I saw.
He was right there.
I saw that. I saw.
He got me as well.
He's
oh,
coming
shit.
For me now.
It's fine. We just had to go back to the windmill.
Vengan, que tengo la magia prendida, la pámpara. Ya vienen a curarse. Ok, vamos de nuevo. Necesitan un sartén y un pollo.
Oh, my flashlight. Ok.
Ni siquiera tengo pollo, que si me atrapan.
We're going to protect Luna so she can get a chicken.
Pero es el punto. Pero si estamos los dos, es mejor. There's double protection.
Not only I need a chicken, I also need to go
and we need
to
read
and
more.
Read what they have to say. We need
the windmill. We see you. We see you, bitch. Do you see this flashlight?
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah,
I see it.
Okay, we all had chicken.
Yo no.
Now what? We have to go to the house.
Give
because
me
if you don't read, there's no progress, you know?
Pero come with me outside.
Where are you, Luna?
Like here?
Okay. Oh my God.
He's coming, I feel it.
Taking care of free-range chickens is difficult. They run everywhere to cast. Sometimes imagine killing them with a frying pan. Okay, that's not what I want.
See, this is just to give you the idea to kill
okay.
the chicken with a frying pan.
This note, it says, the
grandmother gave me
throw a has a leak. I have to fill it often.
Aquí
throw.
Que hay muchísimas notas. I feel great, but sometimes difference happening to me.
Okay, he's coming. He's coming. I definitely hear him. He's near.
He's there, so
we cannot turn on the lights. I have been so hungry since I opened that box. I cannot stop thinking about eating. And I am easily angered. The kids were very annoying, but very delicious. December 10, 2015. Dear Diary, I am starting this out of boredom. Today was rough. There are many things to do on the farm. My husband Joe is gone often. He leaves for weeks for his job. I think this is Joe, the one, the monster, you know? I found something in the cemetery today. An old box wrapped in chains was coming out of the ground. I got it loose, and foul smelling wind blew into my face. It had the worst odor, but strangely, I became hungry. I can hear him breathing down my neck. He's right here with me in the room.
He's here in the room. That's why I don't turn on the lights.
I cannot turn on the lights because otherwise I'm going to die. I have a chicken.
Mm-hmm.
But I cannot turn on the lights.
We have to go to the cemetery and find the box.
Yes. I am in the attic. I'm not in the same place you are.
Oh, I thought you were here with me.
I thought that we were together, though. Oh, shit.
I'm in the attic with you.
Yes.
He ate my chicken! Oh no, we have to go now.
Oh shit.
It's okay, I have a talisman. Right? He took me? Oh no, take it, Sol. Take everything. It's there in la escalera. Sol, come.
Where?
Mira, tú ves eso que está ahí. Go ahead.
I just see you.
No lo viste, yo creí que lo viste. Coge eso. El talismán, cógelo.
I cannot take the pan.
Because you already have a pan. Ya con eso tú me puedes ir a revivir. Vamos para donde está el cementerio, ven.
Wow, it's amazing how well we're doing with the farm mission.
No, God, please, no, no.
It's not.
Okay, so vamos aquí a averiguar dónde que está la caja esa. Es aquí en el cementerio que está
okay.
La caja. So
yes.
I can encontrarla.
I have a chicken. Do you guys have a chicken?
Yo no.
I'm in the cemetery.
Me too. I'm trying to find the box.
Where are we all together?
I found the box.
Where?
Here.
Okay.
Where's here?
But it's open already.
Yes, because they opened the box and they whatever
si
they found.
Información esa acá.
Nothing, I cannot click, it's not clickable.
Oh wow.
Whatever, no, I'm not going.
Yes, it's closed. Oh shit. Let's go to the windmill.
Oh really?
Where is the windmill? I don't have a chicken anymore.
I'm in the windmill.
I'm behind you. Guys, let's just lose this game. Let's find Joe and let's sacrifice. Yeah. I'm gonna go to the house. Oh, I got that. I'm dead. Oh, I see. He does something to your eye like this with a thumb. I just wanna die because this game is getting boring, guys. Like,
yeah, he killed me.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Okay, we're not playing together, so